of wireless code. However, it is window, and I reopen OBS Studio, and voila, here I see iSpa Scarlett and no wireless code. I want this to happen without a restart. Why should I restart the software in order to make it work?